fellow weirdos. I am currently exploring the forest level and I have come across the naked bearer. And then some. Oh shit! Ow, 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 ow. Let's see if I can. Ow, fuck. There you go. Artifact in the ditch somewhere over there, or maybe it's beyond the next curve. I can never tell. And then the naked bearer kicked in, and then the bloodsucker. And what I would really like to do, I would like to exploit, harness the brilliant combination of anomaly mechanics versus fiscal mechanics, where you just draw the mutants into an anomaly, and with some luck, turning them into. Oh! You're supposed to become giblets. Where's this anomaly? Uh oh, the bearer has seen us. Needs more anomalies. Aha! Far enough from the bureau, I think. Oh. Shit. Let's change things up a little bit. What if I approached through the bushes? Bloodsucker doesn't care if the bushes are on the way or not. Hello? This was so much easier with Chimera. Just left. Okay, maybe not. Oh, there it is.
Haha!
Page. Now, do we profit from this event? That is the question. I don't think we do this time. Not even tentacles. We have just lured this poor sucker into an anomaly. Yeah, bitch, draw me like one of the French suckers. And I would like to move that way. But this leaves us with the problem of a naked viewer. See that shiny artifact there? When I go and try to fetch it, shit's gonna get rumbly. Oh, there it is. We need to stay behind the trees. Dude, you're naked. Another one. Oh, okay. Change of plans. We run. And hope that the other sucker will maybe get caught in the blast wave. Whoa, okay, yeah. We need to put some distance here. Position away from the locals. Yes, let's do that. That bloodsucker was a unwelcome addition to the equation. Frankly, I thought there was this one bloodsucker here. Let's see how I should resolve it. Later. Is that the viewer? Oh. He's chasing me. Ha ha! And we do get an artifact!
Yeah, bitches!
Okay, change of... Actually, let's change to shotgun. This should help with the bloodsucker. Quick save here. Okay, so what do we get from this deal? Anything we can detect with this crap? Yes, another jellyfish. Don't mind if I do. Yoink. And thus, our little run with mutants and anomalies is concluded. I shall see you in the next one. Bye.